But we were talking about it. These guys came in on Friday. They're going to be so embarrassed. They came in on Friday and you'd obviously just had a class about climate change, and they were really angry and anxious and frustrated. And I said, let's put it into this song. So this is our take on the song, which is, I guess, anxiety to do with climate change. Yes.
Yeah.
You're like, no. That's not how we felt at all. Okay.
Yeah.
you anymore. And the queen knew she'd seen his face some place before, and slowly she led him inside. He said, I've watched your palace appear on the hill, and I've wondered who's the woman for whom we all kill. And I am leaving tomorrow, and you can do what you will. First I am asking you why. Down the long narrow halls he was led, into her rooms with her tapestry spread, and she never once took the crown from her head. She asked him where to sit down. He said, I see you now, and you are so very young, but I've seen more battles lost. Intuition that says it's all for your fun. Now will you please tell me why? Well, young queen, she fixed him with an arrogant eye. She said, you won't kind of scared, so he may as well not try. But her face was a child's, and he thought she would cry. She closed herself up like a fan. She said, I have swallowed a sick and burning thread. She thought she would break, and she stood there ashamed of the way her heart ached. She took him to the doorstep and she asked him to wait. She would only be a moment inside. But out in the distance her order was heard, and the soldier was killed, still waiting for her bride. And the queen went on strangling in the solitude she preferred. Thank you. Thank you.
send everybody.
Came as a surprise.
Thank you. Thank you.